Welcome back to Let's Play Mountain Blade. We have not failed recently. It feels strange. I don't know what to do. I know not how to react to this lack of failure. So we're supposed to go to Ruins, which is over there, but he's probably somewhere else. So I'm going to go to the castle and talk to Lord Montywar, I believe. Yes. And ask him the current location of Clargus. Hello, hello. Clargus. Oh, he's still close to Ruins. Alright. Marketplace, sell our junk, of which we have much, so clickety-clack and all that. Mm-hmm. Alright, you guys have a nice balanced bastard sword. Mine. Goodbye. Alright, we are resorted. In fact, I think we're back to full strength as far as our equipment goes. I don't have enough. If I find a tournament and I win a tournament, then I should have enough to pick up a nice charger or warhorse or something like that. But for now, I'm going to hang on to this as sort of like just-in-case money, my oh-shit money. I think that's all we need for here. I don't think we don't have any prisoners, and we don't need any watchmen, so goodbye. Rulin's ho! Oh, wow, he really did need my help. Okay, so 63 of them against 390... 67 of them against 390-something of Lord Clargus. And Lord Rafark and Rafard and Stamar and Tridian. Oh, hell. We'll go help. Charge! Okay, all my guys... Actually, all my guys, stand your ground. I can't afford to lose you, so just stay there. Fucking A, Clethy. Aha! The enemy is there. Okay, so I have my archers. Don't hold your fire. Fire at will. I'll have my cavalry follow me. No. Stay there. Can't afford to lose you guys either. We will use this army as a meat shield. And if anything goes wrong, then I will have my guys come in to help. I do kind of wish there was a battle option, like leave your soldiers behind and go face the enemy on your own. There we go. This looks like a proper beatdown. Your face has a hole in it now. There's a hole where your face used to be. You used to have a face. What are you guys yelling at? There's just one dude. Now there's less than one dude there. That guy's standing there like, who wants some? Whoa, what was that? Ah, reinforcements. Oh, I hit his horse. Yeah. Alright, let's go deal with the reinforcements now. Oh, never mind, they're already dealing with them. Face hole. Oh. Oh, that's a... Sorry, Lord Stamar, I didn't mean to throw an axe into your ass. Yay, we win! Celebratory axe. Oh, I'm out of axes. Punch! We lost nothing. Good to see you here, Lord Fatabadaboo. Lord Bulba of Kingdom of Nords. Lord Bulba? Awesome, we get to hire dudes. It's perfect. Nord Veteran. Those are the ones that we have the quest for, but there's none of them here, just veteran archers. I guess I'll capture him just in case. And anything worthwhile? Nope. I'll take a warrior while we're at it. These are all worthless. Alright, where's Lord Clargus at? Whoa, Clargus. We meet again! I heard that Lord... Oh, shut up. like an ant. Children should not be... Oh, man, I don't like this guy. I have a company of good, hardened men. All right, so I just have to wait for him to tell me what to do with my good, hard men. I could think of... Wait, never mind. Not even gonna go there. Pardon me. Oh, I didn't need that lung anyway. I've got an extra. I have a backup lung. To where are you taking us, Lord... What's-your-face? Ah, armed man. Mega crossbowman. Regular crossbowman. Skirmishman. Militiaman. And that's everybody. You gonna go across the river, or what? Okay, I thought he was gonna do some hacks. Alright, he wants to talk to me now. Well, army supplies are... You want me to be a supply bitch? You need to bring 9 heads... Oh, you motherfucker. Oh my god. They have to be alive, right? That's... Oh. Oh my god. No. I don't care if you starve. I'm not doing it. I hope you starve. I really do. I'm gonna follow you anyway in case you still want me to be your helper or whatever. Maybe we can go take Dirchio's castle. Wait for me, Lord Clargablarg. About the task you gave me. I'm still working on it. He gave me a task? I beg my leave. Oh, follow him. Okay, so... No, no, no. Oh my god! Okay, wait, let's just take stock here. So... About... Including me, we have about 450-ish. I'm not good at math, so... They have... almost 500. So, it actually might be a relatively fair battle, but I don't think even Lord Clargus wants a piece of that. Yeah, and those guys are like, look, you were out. We could take him. Come on. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, no. I'm gonna see how this one unfolds. So that's 150... And then 99, and then 49, and then, yeah, we'll do it. Charge! 219 versus 139. The math is in our favor. Cavalry, follow me. Oh man, we've only got... No, don't charge. Stand there. Archers, stand behind them. Archers, I want you to stand right here. Where I'm at. And then I want the infantry to stand a little bit ahead, I guess. Let me take a peek at the battlefield. Okay, this would be a good spot for the archers to stand at. And the infantry down there a little ways. Except they're going that way. Alright, so the cavalry, you guys just follow me. Where's my guys? Oh, there they are. Alright, I'm gonna leave those guys here. Sort of like a reserve troops. Take the cavalry over to the side over here. Come on. It's just a rock. You can go around it. And hopefully... we can get some sort of... flank attack or something like that. Better to get out of their view. Don't just stand there. There we go. Alright, they're going to charge them from the front, and we'll take them from the side. I'm just going to have my reserve troops just stand back. We have them outnumbered anyway. I'm not going to tell my cavalry to charge, because there's a risk that they would charge the larger group that the other cavalry are dealing with right now. And that would not be excellent. I do like that they don't appear to have any cavalry. That guy doesn't appear to have a face. Oh! Stab. Oh, I think they just got reinforced. Oh, and now they have cavalry. Oh, no, never mind. They don't. Ow. That guy's got a stick. What's he gonna do? Oh, Marnid. I missed. I'm still working on my throwing axe redemption. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Mountain Blade, we find out, oh shit, the exciting conclusion to a mega battle. Lords versus Nords.